Welcome back. Still playing Far Cry 4? Yes, I already finished Far Cry 5. And that's technically finished this game. Oops, wrong way. The zip ties are really the best at a position. Kill him.
The radio picked you up, it's rubbing it on in here. Now, I want to talk about Amoeba.
I don't know. Okay, so check the map for the Okay, this is annoying. Hello. One guy. Oh, two guys, really. No, I want that gun. Heard it.
Tiger! Be careful!
Changing magazine! Cover me!
I'm a bad person, apparently. What's up, girl?
Thank you, girl. Close. I owe you so much more.
Nah. There. Okay, let's see what we got. A skills. I got. Gosh, what am I gonna do? Casual marksman. I'm gonna have to see. Should I take down bullet sponge? I kind of want this one. Right. And I still got two. These things are cheap. I have so much money, I don't know what to do with it. Healing. Start shooting creep people. I think ammo is cheap. It's
Hey, come here. I owe you my life. Bless you.
Whoops, sorry, there's gonna be a guy over there.
How are you doing, Ajay?
Holy crap! Siberian wolf. Tibetan, I'm sorry. Siberian. Dumbass.
Ah.
They can just keep at the woodwork. Now, how do I get up there? That just yet. Let's find where the freaking pigs are. Leopard. Pet and wolf. This place just has every animal on it. Okay. Goodbye. Oh, this should be fun.
Be brave.
I saw somebody with a very good weapon.
You?
Can I talk to you for a bit?
Hey, what the means?
No.
Hey, you alright?
That was a close one. Thank you for your help defending the outpost.
I didn't think
Could
we were going to
not
make
look
it.
Look at this guy everywhere?
Yeah, you've earned this.
Okay, I'm just... I'm looking for one that is I saw a laser. No, that's a regular. I feel cheated. I'm sure there's one of the ones I'm gonna...
Guys...
Yeah, I'm a bad man. Endangered species and whatnot. How far away am I? I'll just pop it up. A light bulb. Woo! Good. Go. Should be able to get that one. Let's get much better.
This is Rabbi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Freaky Rat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaiyo, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio?
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Rat. Rabbi Ray Rana, look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words. And you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
Can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty. And come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns. And come on, man, that's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bhagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay.
Oh.
Hearts and minds. We can't have Bhagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh, shit, I gotta go back.
To track?
Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chodu, make them some chai. Bhai, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chodu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. So great meeting you, man. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from...
Got skills. TO skills. Well, maybe. Chain takedown, bullet sponge, body armor become more effective. I can't do that one. Drag takedown, handgun takedown. Where's the health in general? Capable strength. Additional. Oh, help. That'll work. Okay. Okay, I got another one. I haven't worked with very little. What's up, guys? Yep, scared. Yep. Bye. What's up, guys? How far am I away from this thing? Freaking far. So we're just going to fast travel here. Yep. Good thing it doesn't have time. Okay. So, nope, can't do dilly. Whatever. Oops. Okay, sidearms, I think it was... What? Or liberate three more. I did it before. My sons of bitches. That's not annoying. Didn't it say just four, one more or four? I don't know. That's annoying, don't get out.
I'm going to knock you. I die for my king.
If you get upset now, shut the hell up. Hunter badger or tapir? Tapir. Or tapir. Whatever. Something I don't need. annoying little buggers. Got him. We're good.
Help me.
Good.
No.
You're
no.
fine. You're fine.
Please go away. Please go away.
Honey Badger, I'm almost at Honey Badger on the map, but it doesn't mean.
Looking for a poor man?
I got plenty of cash.
RJ, always a pleasure to see you.
Yeah, I'm awesome. Money is not hard to come by in this game. Oh, I heard that. That did sound like Honey Badger. Deadly. Oh, that was a little screech monkey. I wonder if they are related to Wolverine, because they look like little Wolverines or not there. Well, it is the Honey Badger. It's an odd name. Hi, buddy. There you go. Okay. Crafting. I got the last one. That's cool. Okay. Pigs. Oh. Traps are very dangerous. And because they got tusks. That shit ain't cool, man. Okay, so ammo bag and cool. We're doing. We're living life. No rhino skin. Oh, tip ears. Pig skins. Yes, I agree.
Fuck!
Okay, we maybe switch to a gun. There we go. Let's do that. Here's something. Run out of stamina, I can just keep on running. Far Cry 5 had that too. I do like. I think I can nail him in the groin. Sorry, buddy. Okay, I think that's everybody. Oh. Could be an ambush. Literally right. Okay. Look at that. Going loud. Me?
We can tank anything.
Help, but I need to run now. Whoa, that's a heavy armor. Oh no. Shh. Chazbot! Okay. I actually want to stay up here. Up here.
Luca!
Ugh.
I can
do all day. heavy machine gunner. So I got them pretty much all. Okay. Getting pretty good at this. Except that sucked. Oh, that sucks. Okay.
Forever!
Get him!
He's not here anymore.
I don't know where the heavy guy went, but cool. I wonder if the wolves killed him. There we go. Yeah. Nice. Should not be this hard, but whatever.
Stop the vehicle!
This is probably not my friends. Another group. That would be further back. Wow, no, they just keep on coming. They just keep on coming.
Don't let them see you bleed! Up there!
Thank you. There you go. Excuse me. That. I am out of here. I eliminated everyone. Jeez. That was a long one. That was like three waves. Mark that future. Okay, let's see. That was wild. Let's see. Let's find. Nah, I'm just gonna hang on.
Whoa.
Again, four. Hi, buddies. Oh, fine.
I don't see him.
I pumped him so full. Buckshot.
I hear you've been busy destroying Fagin's propaganda, Ajay. Trust me, there's a lot more where that crap came from. But it's a good start.
I'm just gonna tear you down while saying that you did a good job. What? Footbridge. Ding dong. Holy crap, I am tired and I did a lot. Let's head back here and see if there's anything going on. Yes. Oh yeah, fine. Anything else? Okay, so we need to pick some weapons. That's gonna be my main day, I guess, but... See you, bye.